Thank you for joining CACE International. I'm Fakisha Kumbo, and we're at day two of Africa Fete in the park at Central Park, talking to Tabu Ley Rochereau. We're at Africa Fete, talking with the first group that's going to be playing, the leader, Mr. Tabu Ley Rochereau. Did I pronounce that right?
It's okay.
Tell me about the group.
This group is 30 years old. Myself, I'm music 40 years. And I started music, I was 14 years old. And I started with the big musician like Cabasele, the great musician of Zaire, and the big band, the one of the first modern band in Africa, African jazz. And we play with Cabasele, Manu Dibango, long time before each person take away and create his own group.
So this group is from Zaire?
From Zaire, sure.
Which used to be the Congo.
Before it was the Congo, now the name of the country changed.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yes. How long have you been in America? Is this just for this trip?
No. The first time I came in America, it was in 1984. I made a big tour in United States. I went back home. I came back on 1989. For 8 months in United States, and then I go back South Africa, Namibia, Mozambique, back again in France. Now I'm on tour in United States since 1993.
Oh wow!
Yeah.
Continuous touring.
Yeah, I have every year 6 months of tour in North Africa, but right now I came from North America. Sorry, but right now I went back home in Africa for 2 months, and then I came back again for...
So where is the group based? Are you based in Zaire? Are you based in France?
Now I'm based in Los Angeles, especially in Harlem.
And I for sure was going to say France, because a lot of people who speak French,
yeah,
you know, are coming out of France. How about
I try to speak English. My English is not very good, but I try.
Your English is much better than my French. Describe your music.
My music is African music, but came from our folk, and also we mix it with the Cuban music and Western music, like American music, like Spanish music. Is the mixing of all of African music, and especially in I think 20 years ago, we called that music rumba, Congo rumba. Now I was the one who create new beat. That new beat, it was in 1968, and the beat is soukous. Now
like S-O-U-C-O-U,
yeah,
something like
I'm
that.
The one who created it in 1968.
Okay.
I brought it all over the world. Now our people, our young musicians, they follow that way, and soukous is very loved all over the world now.
Okay, now if you would just describe soukous, it's a mixture of the mambo and...
Mambo and the funk and the soul, and I think it's a big mixing of world music.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So now, what are the first three numbers you're going to play today? Because that's what we're going to be able to shoot.
I have a 45 minutes to play. I think I'll get 7 songs to play, especially the speed song to make people enjoy it, because my set is short. I don't want to play slow songs. I want to make shaking the
yeah,
people.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah. What do you play? What instrument?
Myself, sometimes I play keyboard, but I never want to play instrument. I'm the one who, I'm the lead on stage.
You're the singer on the stage.
I'm the singer and the songwriter.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you have dancers?
I have dancer myself. I'm a good dancer.
Do we have girl dancers? That's the question.
You know why? Because I'm very sorry to say that, but I'm the one who start in African music to make the musician to move on stage and to dance for the people, for the crowd to follow.
Where in Zaire did you grow up, and what was it like, you know, growing up in the country of Zaire?
Yeah, I grew up in Zaire. I left my country only in 1988. I like too much my country. That country is a very, very big music country. I think all the African people, they know that.
So why did you decide to make California?
Yeah, I decided to stay in California because actually some economic problem is in my country, especially structure. We don't have a good studio, a record studio, we have many problems of communication by phone, by fax. If I stay there, I can do very well my job because I will miss many performances outside.
But I'm also interested to why not France. I know we talked with Kassav last year and Angelique Kidjo, and they're all based in France.
Yeah,
why did you choose not to be based in France?
No, my family is based in France. Right now, 1 hour ago, I came from France. Yesterday I was in Paris.
Okay.
My family is there.
Go.
Yeah. Paris is a good good place for us musician from French speaking country, but I think United States is better because they have more opportunity to promote any music.
Uh-huh,
yeah.
Uh-huh. Now, I know there are a lot of African groups in France. When I was there, I just saw a lot of African groups. Do they get venues there? I mean, there's a lot of venues to play in Paris and other places.
Yeah, there is a lot of venues in France, especially in Paris. But you know, a lot of the musicians, the big musicians in France, they are very known all over the world.
Yes.
And all the year, they are every time on travel.
Trip. So they're not in Paris that much.
Yeah.
They're not there.
Yeah.
Where else have you traveled? Have you done most of Africa? Have you paid?
Yeah, one month ago, I came from East Africa. I was in Tanzania, in, Kenya, and Uganda. And I came back, I went to Italy, and then I came here, I started my trip in Miami, Tampa, Tallahassee, and out of blues in New Orleans, and everywhere.
Are you with Africa Fete the whole trip, or is this just...
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you did the whole tour?
Yeah.
With Africa Fete 3?
No, my tour is my home tour.
Okay.
I'm working now with the Rosebud. Rosebud,
sure. They have John Lee Hooker. And
yeah, I'm the first African band in Rosebud now.
First African band, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Huh.
We are there with Los Lobos and many American
groups,
and also one Brazilian group. I'm the first African group in Rosebud.
Okay. Now I want to ask you about: do you have a record deal? Are you with a record company? Are you working on that, or
yeah,
what's the situation?
I worked last year with Randa. Only for one album.
Which one was that?
Randa.
Randa
Records.
Randa Records. Oh, yes.
Yeah, Randa Records.
Okay.
I made one record with them. That record, the name of the record is Muzina. Mm. But it was only for one record, not for a long time.
I see.
Rosebud is working for me to work with a big company now.
Okay.
But they want me to meet Mango people,
mm-hmm.
and they told me they will come today to see me.
Well,
on
Mango
stage.
Will be here, that's for sure.
I'm sure.
Yeah, because I think Island Records are involved with several artists.
Okay.
At this,
I expect.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for talking with us, and we're gonna be happy to see you do your thing out there in just a few minutes.
Me too.
Okay?
Bye-bye.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie.